Karlovic after the early break, able to find a way through. He's done it. He's done it. He's
Mr. Karlovic. He's sending the call right baseline.
All of a sudden, the wind had just like this one gust, and you just saw the ball just dip like that, and I think it's inside the court.
Big challenge here, and indeed, right there.
Wow.
He's got it on the end. Gael Monfils steals set number two.
You can't focus just on a backhand return or a forehand return. It has to be in both sides.
Well, the fan favorite, the Frenchman, Gael Monfils. Bum, hand, and all. Two sets to one lead over Ivo Karlovic at 1573 Arena.
He's challenging
right
one more time.
Ball was called.
You don't get to take him with you.
It ain't over till it's over.
And Hawkeye occurs.
Hawkeye will decide.
Now, Monfils is through. Four sets over Karlovic.